Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And as you can see here, we have the July 2016 Dinosaur Dracula Fun Pack.
It's not July anymore, but we are awfully close.
This is kind of a milestone because this is the 24th Dino Drac Fun Pack. We've been doing this for 2 years. Matt has been putting these together for 2 years, and we have reviewed every single one.
Yeah.
I don't know, but we may be the only YouTubers who have reviewed every single Dino Drac Fun Pack, and there's a playlist that I'll link to up in the corner of the video here. So if you want to relive some past Fun Packs, you can do that. Okay, Ben, how about you open up this historic Fun Pack?
Okay, ready?
Okay, here we go.
Boop, 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 boop. Extra stickers.
Yeah, so we got some Star Wars stickers up here.
Tissue paper.
Ooh, right on the top we have some Flamin' Hot Crunchy Cheetos.
Ooh.
I wonder how Flamin' Hot they are. I'm going to try them, Ben. I'm sure they're not that Flamin' Hot. Oh, look how dark.
Oh my gosh.
Red.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, I got a water here, so I'm all set.
I don't. I need a water. Ooh, I needed to get a water.
As I was chewing it, I was like, oh, these aren't so bad. And then I swallowed it.
Yeah.
And I still feel it on my tongue.
All right.
Okay, pick out what's next.
Next, we have Dino Drac Mystery Bag.
Hmm.
Let's see. Now this stuff, you could see. Baby! Oh, I loved this movie!
I haven't even thought about that movie in probably 25 years.
I watched this movie over and over and over.
I doubt it's aged very well. I bet
no.
The special effects aren't that great anymore.
Well, just look at the card. Wow.
Got some sort of sticker. Power Rangers?
Oh, maybe.
Is that I think that's Power Rangers.
Okay.
Someone will correct us.
Dino Drac sticker. Vamps. Double Dragon. Oh, that's a scratch card, but...
We didn't have much luck trying to scratch those off a while ago, remember?
No. And then...
He-Man. I think after collecting all the Dino Drac boxes, we may have a full set of He-Man cards.
Some candies.
Ooh.
And a mystery bag. What do you think's in here?
Elf!
It's a keychain. Ah, stuck on my finger. Nice!
So we have some trading cards here. We have The Simpsons. Oh, you're in luck. I see a full pack of baby cards in there.
Oh, yay!
But I'm getting ahead of ourselves.
Okay.
We have to go through The Simpsons first. There's a sticker. Ready? Here we go. This must be like... I think this is like season one Simpsons.
I don't know Simpsons well enough, I couldn't tell you.
In case you were curious, these cards are from 1990.
Baby!
From the Great New Adventure movie. Okay, what year did Baby come out?
Let's see, this says 1985.
Wow.
I always used to confuse my friends because they didn't know what this movie was. And I would say I'm watching Baby, and they thought I was talking about Dirty Dancing.
Oh, there is a piece of gum in there.
Yeah, it has stained the...
Stained the card.
It's not as hard as most of them. I guess after another 10 years, they soften back up again.
Maybe it's like age to perfection.
Maybe. Okay.
I don't even remember what this is about, except like a really clunky dinosaur.
Well, they found dinosaurs, and these soldiers, the bad guys, are trying to capture them. And the little baby dinosaur is trying to get back to his mom. So people are helping the baby dinosaur get back to his mom.
This first one says, Mama Bronto captured.
Yeah.
Captured. A lot of people get captured in this movie.
These were the ones helping baby.
A living legend. Susan's Discovery.
That's bringing back memories. I haven't even thought about this movie in years.
I wonder if it's on DVD.
Oh, we'll have to look it up. Part of the puzzle. And there's the sticker.
Baby wasn't exactly a cute dinosaur.
No.
You would think like Littlefoot, but...
Well, it was cute for the time. It's not like Jurassic Park dinosaurs now that are...
There was no CGI in 1985.
These are all animatronic puppets and stuff.
George flies into danger. Besieged by natives. Curious critter. Oh my gosh. The dinosaur has underwear on his head.
I have to look that movie back up. I need to rewatch that movie.
So now we have some Upper Deck Looney Tunes comic ball cards. I do remember these from back in the day. Oh, we got a rare hologram card.
Wow.
Of Yosemite Sam. Sweet. Those are always the highlight when you get one of those in there.
Look at that. Crazy. 1990.
Now, the gimmick of these cards, they don't really make much sense if you're just looking at them like this. The gimmick was you'd put them in the sleeves and they'd form like a comic book.
Oh. So you had to have all of them so that you could read the story?
Yes, exactly. Because out of context, they don't really make sense. So like on one side of the sheet, this would be part of one story, and then on the other side of the sheet, you know, it would continue on the other side.
So you'd have it like this, and then you'd flip your sheet, and it would be like that.
Exactly.
Ooh, we have The Legend of Zelda blind bag.
We've never opened one of these before.
Nice. There are 6 to collect. I don't know much about Zelda. It's also changed a little bit since, you know, it came out, which is what I remember.
You remember, like, the golden cartridge for the original NES?
Yeah. Oh, there's a checklist.
No names on the checklist.
But we got her.
Well, I'm pretty sure that's Zelda. Okay, that's Link, so that must be Princess Zelda, right?
Sure. She comes with a base, and you have to put her legs into her dress. And there she is.
That's a pretty nice figure.
It is. The feet aren't that great, though.
Oh, we have another one of those monsters.
Oh.
This month we have Hombre Lobo from 1992. Let's take a look at this guy.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Crazy. Kool-Aid.
Peach mango flavored.
You know, I was going through all of our Dino Drac boxes the other day, and you know how many packets of Kool-Aid we had? Like 23.
We have an essay titled 1990s Beach House Vacation, Memories by Matt from Dinosaur Dracula. Oh, we'll read that later. We have the newsletter, which I'm sure we'll have an art project for us to do.
Mm-hmm.
But we won't spoil that right now.
We have a poster. I love fruit gushers. Ecto Cooler.
Ninja Turtle. Pudding pies.
Turtles. Wow.
Well, speaking of turtles.
A couple turtle cards.
A couple more Dino Drac stickers.
And we have Dino Drac, specimen number 24.
Vintage Topps trading card promo poster.
John tried to grab this out of my hand.
I know. We might have to get a frame for this.
This is how John is standing right now.
That's the movie poster for Secret of the Ooze. Oh, that's beautiful. We need to get a frame for this, Ben.
1991.
We'll take down those family portraits and we'll put up the Secret of the Ooze poster. So here is the Dino Drac Fun Pack newsletter for July 2016. 2 years! And anyway, let's skip right ahead to the art challenge. Ready, Ben?
Ready.
So let's milk the summer season for all it's worth. On the back of this sheet of paper, draw and color a summer monster. Take something inherently summery, like an ice cream cone, a pool tube, a roller coaster, or a box of fireworks, and turn it into a living monster. Like maybe some kind of mucky swamp creature made from ice cream scoops, or a sandcastle that eats people. Think big and scary.
Okay.
Thank you. So we drew a whole bunch of summer monsters. I think they all work together at the beach.
Yeah, they're a team.
Like to lure people in.
Yes.
As you can see, let me get a pencil here. So as you can see, there's a beach towel monster. Mm-hmm. An umbrella monster that's captured this guy.
Yeah.
You can see his little shorts sticking out and he's screaming, ah! And there's also a beach ball monster and a suntan lotion monster.
Mm-hmm.
And I think they're all going to gang up on this guy.
Yeah, I think, well, it looks like maybe the blanket monster was trying to get him first, and the umbrella monster was like, no, 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 he's mine. So he stepped onto the blanket so that the blanket couldn't get him. But now he has the beach ball monster and the suntan lotion monster coming after his feet.
So another really fun Dino Drag unboxing. Mm-hmm. I don't know what my favorite... I take that back. I know exactly what my favorite is this month, and it's definitely the Secret of the Ooze promo poster from Topps.
I like that poster, but I also really liked the baby trading cards, because that just brought back so many memories. I totally forgot about that movie. Completely forgot about that movie until I saw this. Now I have to go and find it.
So let us know down in the comments if you remember any of this. Do you remember the movie Baby?
Yeah. Do you? Am I the only one that remembers this movie?
If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
You can also follow us on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
And you can also follow Matt on
DinoDrac.com.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.